I understood that this is where everything happens. It happens faster. The reason why I decided to move to Shanghai coming from Europe. My name is Mark Jaffray. I have a Chinese name. My Chinese name is Ma Jingri. Shanghai aims at becoming a major innovation hub, and the government invests significant resources in the development of this innovation ecosystem in several areas like life science, artificial intelligence, microelectronics, and this is really fascinating. So, if I'm not mistaken, Shanghai's R&D expenditure accounts for almost 4% of Shanghai's GDP last year. It almost doubles the national average, and it brings Shanghai close to the level of Germany, Israel, USA, in terms of investment in advanced innovation. And this is the reason why we have decided in 2020 to open in Shanghai the largest Merck Technology and Collaboration Center. All combined, the government is transforming Shanghai into an eco-city, an humanistic city. I see more emphasis on green development as well, with the development of the green belt along the Hongpu River, as well as with the rehabilitation of the Suzhou Creek area. And this direction towards a greener environment develops or helps developing as well a healthier environment for residents, but also for all the talents that we would like to attract to Shanghai, where researchers, entrepreneurs, employees, residents of all age will enjoy a nice life with a healthy lifestyle. For me, it's inclusive or inclusivity, if you want. I live in a peaceful area of Shanghai, combining modern compounds and traditional lilongs. In my street, there are two primary schools and several old craftsmen doing some small sewing work and repairing shoes. I also like looking at the grandparents picking up their grandkids at the end of the school day. There is an atmosphere of care and harmony. People are taking care of each other here. I like this feeling. My wife and I, we love biking in Shanghai. And this is even our preferred way of moving here. It's safe, it's easy, it's fast, and clean. When I was living in France, I was living in Paris, and I have to admit that it was not that easy to bike in Paris, especially for my wife. And I will tell you a little story. I have a little basket in front of my bike, and several times I forgot my cell phone in the basket. Went to the grocery store, did my shopping, came back. Well, I have to say, I was a bit surprised to find my cell phone back in the basket. And I don't think that you can find that in a lot of cities in the world. So Shanghai is really a safe place. The fact that you are building your future, and I'm quite fortunate to be part of this journey by living here. J'aime Shanghai. À la Rouchi, Shanghai.